Hi, I am Nasir from Freelancer and Programming Tips and Tricks. And in today's tutorial, you will learn about how to increase the YouTube subscribers. So here I will explain some legal ways to increase the YouTube subscribers. We can use any social media or communities to do this task. First of all, open your YouTube channel. Just YouTube, and search some channels related to the subscribers. Like I am going to search increase YouTube subscribers, and here are some channels. I just opened their videos and going to read their comments. In their comments, we can do two things. First thing is we can ask them to subscribe our channel and comment at our video, so that we can see their comment and subscribe their channel back. And another way is people mostly give their links in the comments, and then we can use those links to subscribe their channels, and then we can ask them to subscribe our channel back. So here are some videos I have posted some comments in the below this video, so that people can see my comments and subscribe my channel, right? In this way, you can search other videos related to the YouTube subscribers and post your channel links in the comments. The another way to increase the YouTube subscribers is the Facebook. It's also a good way in which you need to interact with people to increase the YouTube subscribers. First of all, open your Facebook or create new account if you do not want to use the your original account. So here I have set for some group YouTube subscriber channel sub for sub or something like this. Then you need to join those groups, and they will ask some questions, and you need to answer those questions to join the groups. After joining the group, you need to post in groups to subscribe our channel and give us screenshots, so that we can see and subscribe your channel back, and then post. And remember one thing, always post your channel link so that they can visit your channel and subscribe. Otherwise, they will not be able to subscribe your channel. So next thing, you can find people who are asking to subscribe their channel. For example, here is one, and then you need to open their channel link in new tab, and then subscribe their channel and take screenshot, and then send them to, so that they can see the screenshot of their channel subscription, and then they will for sure subscribe your channel back. I have opened his channel and I subscribe, and just comment I have done, and now I will take screenshot and ask him to subscribe my channel as well, because I have subscribed his channel, and also write this so that he can see the screenshot and visit your channel and subscribe. This is the legal way to use the Facebook to increase the subscribers. Another way is the Google Plus. Google Plus will work same as Facebook. For example, if you are already logged in the browser, you can open Google Plus. And then you need to click on communities, or just search for the groups related to the YouTube. For example, I am going to search sub for sub YouTube, and they will give me a lot of groups related to the YouTube, and then I need to join those groups to post and comments in those groups. Join. One thing you need to notice, you should join the groups which have a lot of members. Then if your request approved, then open the community or group, and same in the same way as you have posted in a Facebook channel, you need to post in the Google Plus groups as well. You can cross the thumbnail if you want, or they have crossed, and just select a category to YouTube, for example get free subscribers. This is a tag for the our post, and now people will see your link, and then they will subscribe our channel. The other thing, you can also subscribe the channel of other people, and then you can ask them to subscribe your channel back, same as you did at Facebook. For example, I have subscribed the channel, and I will take screenshot and save it in the PNG or JPG format using Paint. And you can also highlight the subscribe text so that they can see, and sub your channel back. Here you can save a desktop or anywhere, then comment that we have subbed their channel, and now they need to sub our channel as well. So here is the screenshot. I have attached a screenshot, and then I will click on post, and this comment will be posted at his post. And when they will see our comment, they will first over subscribe our channel, because they will see screenshot and become happy, and then open our channel and subscribe it. So it's a legal way to increase the YouTube subscribers, and these are the real subscribers, not fake. And you can also use the other social media to do the same thing. For example, you can use Twitter, and you can post in different Twitter communities, like trending communities. If you can see at the left side of Twitter, you will see the trending communities or trends, something like this, and you can post there. And then another thing is Instagram. It's also famous nowadays. You can use Instagram as well, and you can use any other social media which you can use easily to do this task, so that you can increase your YouTube subscribers. So that's all. If you have any question, you can comment below this video. Then I will for sure reply to your comments in the comments section. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.